Teachers have many systems to navigate in order to deliver and manage digital content for their students. These systems often require educators and students to manage multiple logins and navigate different, often confusing platforms in order for students to get the best instructional materials. Because of the confusion, student access to digital content can be spotty and instructional equity can be compromised. However, since Learning.com's digital literacy curriculum can be seamlessly delivered in Google Classroom and other learning platforms, delivering and managing digital literacy instruction is simpler, promoting wider access and greater equity among students. It's simple. The teacher previews a lesson from the Learning.com digital catalog. The lesson provides an overview of the curriculum item, appropriate grade level, estimated time to complete, and alignments to national and state technology and core content standards. Clickable details, teacher notes, and extension ideas tabs provide instructional objectives and suggestions to deepen student understanding of digital literacy concepts and skills. After selecting the digital content, the teacher clicks the Share to Google Classroom button. Next, the teacher shares the digital content to the selected Google Classroom class. The item will be posted to the class. Students click the title or link to the lesson to experience it in Google Classroom. Learning.com's integration with Google Classroom and other learning platforms minimizes barriers to digital literacy instruction by making it easier to integrate digital literacy content into what is taught in core subjects, helping districts operate more efficiently and access materials that align to initiatives, and removing unnecessary steps to manage, assign, and grade course content. And at the same time, it maximizes instructional time and equity.